I can't believe I was up for elimination last time.